There is a house in New Orleans. They call the rising sun. And it's been the ruin of many a poor boy. And God, I know I'm one.
We arrived to Gibraltar. I'm really tired. It was a really hard time for me. We were hitchhiking for 9 days. Actually, the roads in Spain are really strange. In the coast it's okay, but in the center of Spain you can't just come out of the highway, because if you do, it's almost possible. It's really hard to get back to the highway, because okay, there's a petrol station, but it's not on the highway. And it's a great roundabout, maybe a great place for autos to rest. But no cars coming. Usually no cars. And we had more 3 hours long waiting. But not like just, okay, we wait for 3 hours, then next time not. It happened. 3 hours, 3 hours, 3 hours. So it was really, really hard for me. The last time before we got a ride to Gibraltar, I was dying. I was thirsty, hungry, tired. I felt really awful. It was sun, really warm. I didn't like it too much, but we got a ride around 1 hour. We had two hosts in Spain, but they declined because the first one, I don't know why, the second one because we were too slow. 9 days, yes, it's kind of slow. Once we made a terrible mistake, it could have been a huge problem because we took a ride and the two men looked really bad, like mafioso or something, so we shouldn't have got into that car. So never ever sit in a car which you don't trust. Once it was really, really cold, I was freezing, and I had my sleeping bag on me, but the wind was, it was awful. It was really hard. I wanted to try dumpster diving, but it's not the best way. Dumpster diving, just looking for dumpsters and trash and looking for food. But we did it, and Jimmy always finds something everywhere. He finds fruit. Okay, if we in the middle of nowhere, it's okay, but he finds food everywhere. Not too much. I don't know how he can do this, but I was always, almost always hungry. And after a while, I decided to spend some money. I don't know, 4 or 5 times. Not too much, 3, 2, 3, 4 euros. But now I'm going to try it. There's a supermarket here, and I am going to ask the food, which would go to the trash. I think you shouldn't travel with someone who you don't know. Because, for example, Jimmy is a great person, really, really great person, but we are really different. And sometimes I just couldn't handle it. And in the end, he suggested to separate. So, we are not together now, and we are going to meet before hitchhiking boats, but it seems like we are going to separate. That kind of thing.